Well, the P200 engine's running and it's in it. Got a little things to button up. Got a bunch of little parts coming in. Gonna drop the back end to drop. Just so the stand works a little better. Stand's a little too tall. Bring the back that if I bring the back end down to drop, she'll sit better on her stand. Like maybe a half inch. We'll see. I'm also gonna put a little weight on this side where the battery is. I'm gonna put a lead block in there to balance out this engine, because this P200 engine's just way too heavy to the right side for this bike. Maybe like a 15 pounds, 20 pounds, we'll see. Also carry my heavy chain in there, which God knows how much that weighs. It's a monster. Put it on that side. And my tool kit. By the time I'm done, she'll probably have like 20 pounds on that side or more, which will balance out, help balance. I already threw everything in it once to test it. It's felt pretty balanced. It's balanced as a P200. And they're all bound heavy to the right side. All Vespa's shifters are heavy a little to the right side. I just want to minimize the difference. I don't want this thing to be that off balance. The engine is a stock P200 cylinder with a stock brand new P200 piston with a high compression head on it with Malosi 8% gear kit put in it, push gear kit put in it, give it taller gearing on all gears. It has it's got the SIP exhaust. I don't know what you call that one. It's just one of those box exhausts that they have that's a little performance, and it's got the ignition system's brand new with a light flywheel. Just a new stator. I got it at a low price, so I just bought it. And I got a Ducati. CDI. There's also on SIP a CDI control unit you can buy for about $100 that has three different settings on it with a switch from that will give you like a stock timing on the if you center it on idle, but then it'll retard the timing as you speed up all the way to high RPMs. Might get that eventually, I don't know. It's gotten really high reviews. It's pretty easy to install, like it's cake. All right, just trying to make something fun to ride. I was looking for stock engines for it, but I couldn't find one for under like $1,700, $1,900 with like half the parts missing. God knows what that would cost to put all together and find everything. Just to get some of the parts off on this bike, I had to get it all the way from Holland, Sweden, Germany, all over the place, from little places. I don't even know. They're like private people who sell stuff. It was really, wasn't that easy. The kickstand was a little different on this one than other ones. This model of GPS 57 seemed to be a little different. The parts were a little different hard to get. It took me a couple of months just to get some of these things situated. Get the front end done took me a long time too. All right. I think she's going to be a fun little bike when I'm done. Alright, I got the other cowl inside. And, little rat bike. Thinking about throwing a little red rims on it and doing a little rat look to it, you know. That's about it. Alright.